With November comes Thanksgiving and the beginning of the holiday season. Rather ironic that it's also National Diabetes Awareness Month.
If you're one of the 415 million adults that have diabetes, Thanksgiving can be scarier than Halloween. Many traditional Thanksgiving foods are high in fat as well as carbohydrates. But with careful planning, you can make healthy choices that fit into a healthy meal plan. Here are a few tips we've compiled to help you. Start the day off with a healthy breakfast so you won't be tempted to overeat. Nibble on raw vegetables with low-fat dips before dinner instead of appetizers. Choose white rather than dark turkey meat without the skin. Select steamed vegetables or prepare a couple of low-carb dishes to bring with you. If you're going to drink a glass of wine, do it with dinner and consider diluting it with seltzer water to make a wine spritzer. Have dessert with everyone else, but choose a small portion or bring a dessert you've made. Finally, start a new Thanksgiving tradition by going for a half-hour walk after dinner. You'll have more energy afterwards. You'll find a link to more information and ideas for a diabetic-friendly Thanksgiving when you click the News of Note tab on our homepage, yourhometownhealth.com.